have been lost and couldn't tell anybody where you were. There were no street signs that you could identify with. There were no landmarks that you could identify with. You were talking to them on the phone, and they were from that area. But as you begin to describe where you were, they couldn't even identify what you were at. That nobody else can identify, but thanks be unto God. God knows where you are. He knows what you're going through. He knows the pain you feel. Shout yes! Shout yes! Shout yes! When you feel that you're by yourself, God knows where you are. When you reach your Rephidim, when you reach a place deep in the wilderness, when you reach a place in the heart.